Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to officially be starting a brand new series on the channel. We are finally doing it, guys. We are finally gonna start Demon Slayer. I am so excited. I'm still in the middle of Jujutsu Kaisen, and that's not gonna stop happening, but I really want to dive into Demon Slayer. I know season 4 just came out, and so I really wanted to give you guys the opportunity to start this journey with me so we can dive into this together and hopefully just have a really good time together, honestly. It's been one of the animes I've been really intrigued of diving into since I started doing a lot of the anime openings and endings on my channel. So I'm just so pumped to finally be able to dive into this with you guys, and I really hope you guys come with me in the journey. I know season 4 just came out, so you guys are probably all watching season 4 stuff, but hopefully you guys are going to come with me. And we'll start from the beginning and go all the way through. And I just really hope that you guys have fun with me. And I hope that we have a good time together. Because I'm very excited to watch this anime. So let's do this, guys. I'm so excited. Here we go. I recognize you. Oh, I almost forgot. Let me make sure that it is. It wasn't. Sorry. I want to make sure it's Japanese audio. That's what I want. There we go.
Nande konna koto ni natta nda?
What happened?
Nezuko, shinu na yo. Shinu na.
Nezuko.
Sai tasukete yaru kara na.
Is this... I can't tell. Oh, okay, so I don't know what his name is yet, but clearly this guy is trying to save his little sister, who it looks like maybe she had gotten attacked by something, it looks like. I don't know what, but I'm very intrigued. I mean, this anime looks gorgeous already. The trees look insanely realistic. The snow, the texturization of the snow is really dope. I love, like, the footprints. That's a nice little effect, too. I mean, animation just blows my mind every time. I mean, gosh, they do such great work with these animes every time. But okay, so let's see if they're going to tell us what happened. Oh, Tanjiro. That's his name. Okay.
Kao ga makkuro janai no. Kochi ni oide. Yuki ga futte abunai kara ikanakute mo ii nda yo.
Shougatsu ni natta ra minna ni hara ippai tabesasete yaritai shi. Sukoshi demo sumi o utte kuru yo.
Okay.
Arigato.
So Tanjiro, or how we say his name, give me some time to kind of get the names down. I'm not the best at Japanese names yet. I'm getting there, hopefully. I think I'm getting there, at least. So, Tanjiro, I think is how you say his name. Looks like he sells coal, is what it looks like. And I can't tell if he's doing this as, like, a little, like, a job, because he's... It looks like he's probably a kid. I don't think he looks like he's an adult by any means. And this is either maybe his older sister, or it could be maybe his mom or something like that. So... I promise, I'm not going to pause a lot like this throughout the entire anime. I'm just trying to grasp things that I know is going to be important. Like his name, for example, that's why I paused here. But anyways, okay, let's keep going. So, Tanjiro, I'm going to have to try to remember that. Okay. Oh, there's the sisters.
Tanjiro, yeah, okay.
ダメ。今日は荷車を引いていけないから乗せてもらって休んだりできないのよ。ああ。ああ。ついていきたい。ちゃんとお手伝いするよ。ああ、そうキュート。でも、今日はお留守番だ。ええ。ああ。
Shigeru mo. Sono kawari, umai mon ippai katte kuru kara.
Shigeru, maybe?
Ah.
Aw.
Hanako mo, kaettara hon yonde yaru kara na.
Aw.
Arigato ne, Tanjiro.
What a wholesome family. I love this.
Takeo, dekiru hanai de kamawanai kara, sukoshi ki o kittoite kure.
Soryaa yaru kedo sa.
It must be his brother. I love the hair petting, that's adorable. See, this is what's gonna make me mad, is I know that something this wholesome, especially in anime, is gonna probably be extremely dark at some point, and it's just gonna get, like, it's just, everything's gonna go to shit. I mean, clearly his sister dies already right off the bat, which is kind of fucked up. I kind of wish that they maybe didn't reveal that right off the bat, because, like, I mean, I get it, you're kind of, like, trying to foreshadow and say, like, oh, the sister died, and you're kind of want to be like, oh, wait, but how did the sister die? But now it's like you go from that and seeing the sister... Well, I don't know if she's really technically dead yet. I mean, I guess he said that she was dying. But, I don't know. I'm assuming just based off of how anime goes, it's going to be something where she does die. I don't know. Maybe I'm just assuming for the worst, and I shouldn't be doing that. But anyways, I hate that they go from that, like, showing that the sister is, like, dying, basically, and then transitions back to, like, this very start of the actual anime, and, like, oh, look, this nice, wholesome, beautiful family, and whatnot. And it's just, like... Oh, it kind of makes you almost forget that the daughter ends up dying, or is dying, or whatever you want to say, and whatnot, and then just gonna, everything's gonna go to shit, and just gonna get ruined, and this whole wholesome moment's just gonna be, like, forgotten about immediately. It's just, it's, you know what I mean.
Onita!
Nezuko.
Rokuta o nekashitsukete tanda. Oosawagi suru kara.
How many people in his family?
Tosan ga shinjatte sabishii no yo ne.
Okay, so we lost dad already, okay.
Minna...
Okay, so that's why he's like basically like the father figure now. Okay. Whoa, that bird is insane. That's so realistic. Who designed this one? Is this also Mappa?
Utsurotte. Ugoiteiku. Zutto haretsuzukeru koto wa nai shi. Zutto yuki ga furitsuzukeru koto mo nai. Soshite.
幸せが壊れる時にはいつも血の匂いがする。おう、why?まあ、炭治郎ちゃん、こんな日に山を降りてきたのかい?よく働くね。風邪ひくよ。これくらい平気だ。炭はどうだ?足りてるかい?
おい、炭治郎。炭を売ってくれ。この間、障子を張り替えてくれてありがとうな。こっちも炭ちょうだい。炭治郎。超さよかった。さらわた犯人にされてんだよ、俺。助けてくれよ。嗅いでくれ。死んで、why?
猫の匂いがする。ほら。あら、猫なの?俺じゃないって言っただろ。炭治郎、ちょっと荷物運ぶの手伝ってくれねえか?Okay,
geez, man, he's just here to deliver some coal. Calm down.
遅くなっちまったな。でも、全部売れてよかった。こら、炭治郎。おめえ山に帰るつもりか? 危ねえからやめろ。俺は鼻が効くから平気だよ。うちに止めてやる。来い。戻れ。でも。いいから来い。鬼が出るぞ。The
demons. I mean, I guess it is called Demon Slayer.
ごちそうさま。 なあ、サブローおじいさん、鬼ってどんなだ？
昔から人食い鬼は日が暮れるとうろつき出す。
うん。
だから夜歩き回るもんじゃねえ。食ったら寝ろ。明日早起きして帰りゃいい。
鬼は家の中には入ってこないのか？
いや、入ってくる。
They would just come in? What?
じゃあ、みんな鬼に食われちまう。
だから鬼狩り様が鬼を切ってくれるんだ。昔から。
Why do I feel like that foreshadows Tanji or Tanjiro becoming a wait, it's Tanjiro, right? Yeah. Why does that feel like we're foreshadowing him becoming a demon hunter himself? I feel like that is a major foreshadowing. That's where this anime is gonna go. But we'll see.
明かり消すぞ。もう寝ろ。
サブローおじいさん。家族を亡くして一人暮らしだから寂しいんだろうな。今度弟たちを連れてくるから、怖がらなくても鬼なんかいないよ、大丈夫。でもそういえばうちのおばあちゃんも死ぬ前に同じことを言ってたな。
気をつけてな。
What a view.
うん。
幸せが壊れる時にはいつも
血の匂い。
He's got a good sense of smell. How do you know what blood smells like too?What?
Nezuko! What happened? What happened?
What?We still don't know what killed them all. Her fingers move. She's still alive.What happened to his sister? What the fuck?
助かった。雪で。滑ったのも雪だけど。ネズコ。
ネズコ。Oh, there she is.
ネズコ、大丈夫か？歩かなくていい。俺が町まで運んでやるから。ネズコ。これは鬼だ。サブローおじいさんの言葉を今思い出した。禰豆子が人食い鬼、 いや違う、禰豆子は人間だ。生まれた時から。だけど匂いがいつもの禰豆子じゃなくなってる。でもあれは禰豆子がやったんじゃない。ロクタをかばうように倒れていたし、口当てに血はついていなかった。
そしてもう一つ、もう一つの匂いが。体が大きくなった。
Oh my gosh, you did。
俺がよその家でぬくぬくと寝ていた間、みんなあんなむごいことに。痛かったろ、苦しかったろ。助けてやれなくてごめんな。せめて禰豆子だけは何とかしてやりたい。だけどすごい力だ、押し返せない。禰豆子頑張れ、禰豆子こらえろ、頑張ってくれ。鬼になんかなるな、しっかりするんだ、頑張れ頑張れ。
Oh, somebody's coming to the rescue. Who are you?Oh, that was a lot. I almost didn't breathe there for a minute. Oh my gosh. I was like, what is happening? So, already confused off the bat. Of course, I'm sure I'll get answers soon and later. So, it seems like it's one of two things. Either one of these demons came by and slaughtered his whole family.And then infected his sister somehow, or a demon came and then it like took over his sister's body, and then his whole sister, and then his sister in the demon form slaughtered the entire his or the entire family, and then but it's weird, it's almost like she the demonpart of her didn't really come out though until he started talking to her though. But then it's like she started crying though at the end there, right before this hero, I'm guessing this is one of the demon people, what do they call him? The demon hunters, I guess, came along, and then it seemed like she was also kind of trying to protect him too.Because, like, they roll down the hill together. I don't know. I'm guessing that I'll probably learn more about how this all this works as I keep watching it. But, yeah, I just need to also take a break there, because, my gosh, it's been intense. Yes, who are you?
Katana!
That's cool.
Why Kaba?
Imoto da! Ore no imoto nan da!禰豆子、
それが妹か。
I mean, it was his sister. Jeez, he is so fast.
禰豆子、
動くな。俺の仕事は鬼を斬ることだ。もちろんお前の妹の首も跳ねる。
待ってくれ、禰豆子は誰も殺してない。
Are you sure about
that? 俺の家にはもう一つ嗅いだことのない誰かの匂いがした。みんなを殺すのは多分そいつだ。禰豆子は違うんだ。どうして今そうなったかわからないけど、でも
簡単な話だ。傷口に鬼の血を浴びたから鬼になった。
Oh, that's how it works. Okay.
人食い鬼はそうやって増える。
禰豆子は人を食ったりしない。
よくもまあ、今しがた己が食われそうになっておいて
違う。俺のことはちゃんと分かってるはずだ。俺が誰も傷つけさせない。きっとネズコを人間に戻す。絶対に直します。
治らない。鬼になったら人間に戻ることはない。
探せ。必ず方法を見つけるから、殺さないでくれ。家族を殺した奴を見つけ出すから、俺が全部ちゃんとするから。だから、やめてくれ。
もうこれ以上俺から奪うのは
やめてください。どうか妹を殺さないでください。お願いします。お願いします。
生殺与奪の剣を他人に握らせるな。みじめったらしくうずくまるのはやめろ。そんなことが通用するならお前の家族は殺されていない。奪うか奪われるかの時に主導権を握れない弱者が妹を治す、仇を見つける、正真千番。弱者には何の権利も選択肢もない。ことごとく力で強者にねじ伏せられるのみ。妹を治す方法は鬼なら知ってるかもしれない。だが鬼どもがお前の意志や願いを尊重してくれると思うなよ。当然俺もお前を尊重しない。それが現実だ。なぜさっきお前は妹に覆いかぶさった。あんなことで守ったつもりか。なぜ斧を振らなかった。なぜ俺に背中を見せた。そのしくじりで妹を取られている。お前ごと妹を口出しにしてもよかったんだぞ。
泣くな、絶望するな。そんなのは今することじゃない。お前が打ちのめされてるのは分かってる。家族を殺され、妹は鬼になり、辛いだろう。叫び出したいだろう。分かるよ。俺があと半日早く来ていればお前の家族は死んでなかったかもしれない。しかし時を巻いて戻す術はない。誇れ。許せないという強く純粋な怒りは手足を動かすための揺るぎない原動力になる。静寂な覚悟では妹を守ることも治すことも家族の仇を討つこともできない。
That was impressive, honestly. I thought his head got chopped in half, and I was like, oh shit, did he kill this guy? But I just realized he landed in a tree. That's still pretty fucking impressive. How did he learn how to do that? I mean, I feel like it's kind of like, I mean, like I said before, it's like foreshadowing him becoming a demon hunter himself and whatnot. And so I'm guessing that this guy's going to probably take him in, be like, this dude's got skill automatically, let's train him to be one, like a demon hunter. And he's going to have that fuel because of the fact that his sister got turned into a demon, and a demon slaughtered his whole family. So, of course, he's going to have fuel to become one and go hunt demons and stuff like that and whatnot. So, it only makes sense. Plus, he already seems to be beloved by the entire, like, village. So, totally makes sense. So, yeah, like I said, my guess is that this guy's having a realization, like, ooh, you know, Tanji is special. Let's bring him in and train him, you know?
Oh! What the? Kari!
Nezuko. Nezuko is different.
I won't eat people!
同じようなことを言って鬼に食われた奴がいた。飢餓状態になっている鬼は
親でも兄弟でも殺して食べる。栄養価が高いからだ。今までそういう場面を山ほど見てきた。この娘は怪我を負わされており、それを治すために力を消費している。鬼に変わる時もかなり体力を消費するはずだから、間違いなく今は重度の飢餓状態。一刻も早く人の血肉を食らいたかっただろうに。
守る動作、俺に対する威嚇。こいつらは何か違うのかもしれない。
Oh, maybe. Ouch.
置き去りにしてごめんね、炭治郎。禰豆子、頼むわね。
She okay now?
Is the demon... 起きたか?
Is the demon gone?
佐切山のふもとに住んでいる鱗滝左近次という老人。
左近次?Urokodaki. It was at the foot of Mount Sarji, or Sajiri. Interesting. It looks like the demon's gone, though. This is interesting. What a little turn of events here.
Jin を尋ねろ。富岡義勇に言われてきたと言え。
That must be who you are.
今は
日が差していないから大丈夫なようだが。妹を太陽のもとに連れ出すなよ。
Oh, whoa, where'd he go? Okay.
Aww.
Oh, no, she's still a demon. I guess she's just...I guess she's just gonna be like his protector, it seems like. Interesting. Oh, that's it. Okay.Ah, oh, yes! One of my favorite songs from Lisa. Wait, this isn't going in the next episode, is it? We're still in this episode. Okay, just make sure.Hey, there's the hog mask guy. I remember him from the openings. Dang. Oh, cool. Just straight up, no, okay, very interesting. No, like, previews or anything like that for the next episode. Very interesting. Okay, well then. All right, off the bat, what a very horrific way, but also really kind of interesting way to start off this anime. I mean, it makes sense, obviously, based off of how most anime start. I feel like most animes are, like, I mean, I've only watched, like, one anime entire way through, and I've only watched, obviously, of course, season one of Jujutsu Kaisen, but it almost always seems like there's somebody that is, like, the main character, obviously, so, like, for Attack on Titan, Eren, for, you know, Jujutsu Kaisen, Yuji, who ends up having somebody who's, like, inspiration to them, or somebody who's, you know, or, like, family member and whatnot that they're really close to that ends up dying and whatnot, that then kind of gives them that fuel to go after the thing that killed them, basically, in a way, give or take. So this time around, it seems to me like a demon must have come and killed his whole family, and then maybe his sister was trying to fight against it, but then the demon attacked her, and then somehow the demon's blood spilled into her, which, you know, I guess the demon must have just, like, knocked her out. So then, like, when she woke up, or he's also saying, don't let her get exposed to the sun, I think, or something like that. So maybe, like, sunlight is, or was it the moon? Something like that. It was either moonlight or sunlight. When she's exposed to, like, one of those two things, maybe that's when it would make her a demon again. But, like, for right now, like, they got her tamed and under control, it seems like. So I guess the only downside, really, from this so far is that she ended up staying a demon, but she's not really attacking anymore, which is good, I guess. I don't know. But now I guess they're on a mission now to go see this guy at the top of that mountain. So maybe it's to, like, I'm guessing maybe this is the guy that's going to probably help, or, like, kind of, like, talk him into becoming one of the demon hunters or something like that. And maybe even, like, show him, like, the case of, like, what's going on with his sister. Because it seems to me, like, that demon hunter, sorry, I don't have names down yet, I'm sorry, kind of knows something that he's never seen before in a demon. And that's how a demon would actually protecting a human. So, yeah. But anyways, guys, I'm so excited. Just, that little bit kind of got me very intrigued to see where this is going to go. I'm intrigued. I have so many different questions now that I have to know. So, of course, I want to keep watching it. So, I mean, the anime looks amazing. It looks gorgeous. The entire animation is so well done. And so, yeah, I'm very, very excited to go on this journey with you guys. So, if you guys enjoyed this, please take time to like, subscribe to the channel so you can that way not miss out on any other future episodes. And then, of course, if you want to click on the bell notification also, then that way you'll be alerted every time I post a new episode of this anime. And you guys can make sure you don't miss anything from me. But besides that, guys, thank you all for watching. And then I'll see you guys in the next episode. All right, guys. Bye!